game zone. And Rick Hendrick's team is going to tie a record that stood since 1956. 1-2 finishes four races in a row as Kyle Larson wins at Sonoma.
And he's excited about it. See him go sideways there as he crossed the line. A lot of local fans here cheering on the local boy.